What does it mean to defrag your hard drive? Now, defragmentation reduces the amount of fragmented files on your hard drive. It reorganizes related data files and puts them in the same physical location on your hard drive. So, for example, as you install data on your hard drive, such as programs, documents, music, video, and so on, well, that data is actually divided into multiple chunks of data that are stored on the hard drive. So after a while, your hard drive will look something like this. All of your data is spread out and mixed in with other data files. So when you do a defrag, the defrag will reassemble all of the related chunks of data that have been broken up, and it'll put them together in the same physical location. So it's going to put all the files that belong to a certain program together, all the files that belong to a certain video together, the same with documents, music, and so on. And it's also going to put all the free space on the hard drive together as well. And after the defragmentation is complete, the files on your hard drive will look something like this, where all the related files are together and everything is nice and organized. So another example, let's install a program on this empty hard drive. And as it installs, notice how the files for that program are in close proximity to each other and are not scattered in different locations. They are close together. Now let's install another program. And let's install one more program. Now as you can see, the data files of each of these programs were installed on the hard drive in close proximity to each other, which means that when you want to run one of these programs, the computer will run quicker because a hard drive doesn't have to do extra work by fetching data from different areas of the hard drive. Now, over time, as data is added and deleted, the free space on the hard drive will get smaller and will tend to spread out in different locations on the hard drive instead of being in one general location. So as you can see, the free space on this hard drive is spread out into different chunks. So if another program is installed, the computer may not be able to find enough free space in one location on the hard drive to accommodate the program because the free space is scattered in different locations. So for example, if we install another program on this hard drive, and if the computer can't find enough free space in one area for this program, the computer will scatter the program's data files in smaller chunks all over the hard drive. So it may put 50 megs here, 30 megs over there, and 20 megs in another spot. And when you have related files that are scattered into different locations on the hard drive, then this is known as fragmentation. And when you have a fragmented hard drive, the computer will run slow because the computer has to work harder to read and write data because the data is scattered all over the hard drive. And when this happens, you need to do a defragmentation. Doing a defragmentation gathers all of the related files that are scattered on the hard drive and puts them together so that they are in the same physical location on the hard drive. And it also does its best to put the free space together in one big chunk. And after the defrag is complete, the computer will run faster and more efficient. So as you can see from this before and after graphic, all the related data files are together and all the free space is put together. Now you only have to do a defrag on mechanical hard drives because mechanical hard drives have disks that spin so that the heads can read and write data files. Now solid state drives or SSDs do not require doing a defrag, because SSDs have no moving parts. The computer can just pick and choose whatever file it needs, regardless of which memory chip the file is located on.